Copyright status of any working any country other than the United States. 1 unless you have removed all references to Project Gutenberg, 1.1. The following sentence, with active links to, or other immediate access to, the full Project Gutenberg marca registrada license must appear preeminently whenever any copy of a Project Gutenberg marca registrada work, any work on which the phrase Project Gutenberg appears, or with which the phrase Project Gutenberg is associated, is accessed, displayed, performed, viewed, copied or distributed. This ebook is for the use of anyone anywhere in the United States and most other parts of the world at no cost and with almost no restrictions whatsoever. You may copy it, give it away or reuse it under the terms of the Project Gutenberg license included with this ebook or online at www.gutenberg.org. If you are not located in the United States, you will have to check the laws of the country where you are located before using this ebook. 1.2. If an individual Project Gutenberg marca registrada electronic work is derived from texts not protected by US copyright law, does not contain a notice indicating that it is posted with permission of the copyright holder, the work can be copied and distributed to anyone in the United States without paying any fees or charges. If you are redistributing or providing access to a work with the phrase Project Gutenberg associated with or appearing on the work, you must comply either with the requirements of paragraphs 1.1 through 1.7 or obtain permission for the use of the work and the Project Gutenberg marca registrada trademark set forth in paragraphs 1.8 or 1.9. 1.3. If an individual Project Gutenberg marca registrada electronic work is posted with the permission of the copyright holder, your use and distribution must comply with both paragraphs 1.1 through 1.7 and any additional terms imposed by the copyright holder. Additional terms will be linked to the Project Gutenberg marca registrada license for all works posted with the permission of the copyright holder found at the beginning of this work. 1.4. Do not unlink or detach or remove the full Project Gutenberg marca registrada license terms from this work, or any files containing a part of this work or any other work associated with Project Gutenberg marca registrada. 1.5. Do not copy, display, perform, distribute or redistribute this electronic work, or any part of this electronic work, without preeminently displaying the sentence set forth in paragraph 1.1 with active links or immediate access to the full terms of the Project Gutenberg marca registrada license. 1.6. You may convert to and distribute this work in any binary, compressed, marked up, non-proprietary or proprietary form, including any word processing or hypertext form. However, if you provide access to or distribute copies of a Project Gutenberg marca registrada work in a format other than plain vanilla SC or other format to set in the official version posted on the official Project Gutenberg marca registrada website, www.gutenberg.org, you must, at no additional cost, fee or expense to the user, provide a copy, a means of exporting a copy, or a means of obtaining a copy upon request, of the work in its original plain vanilla SC or other form. Any alternate format must include the full Project Gutenberg marca registrada license as specified in paragraph 1.1. 1.7. Do not charge a fee for access to, viewing, displaying, performing, copying or distributing any Project Gutenberg marca registrada works unless you comply with paragraph 1.8 or 1.9. 1.8. You may charge a reasonable fee for copies of or providing access to or distributing Project Gutenberg marca registrada electronic works provided that you pay a royalty fee of 20% of the gross profits you derive from the use of Project Gutenberg marca registrada works calculated using the method you already use to calculate your applicable taxes. The fee is owed to the owner of the Project Gutenberg marca registrada trademark, but has agreed to donate royalties under this paragraph to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Royalty payments must be paid within 60 days following each date on which you prepare, or are legally required to prepare, your periodic tax returns. Royalty payments should be clearly marked as such and sent to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation at the address specified in Section 4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. You provide a full refund of any money paid by a user who notifies you in writing, or by email, within 30 days of receipt that S/E does not agree to the terms of the full Project Gutenberg marca registrada license. You must require such a user to return or destroy all copies of the works possessed in a physical medium and discontinue all use of and all access to other copies of Project Gutenberg marca registrada works. You provide, in accordance with paragraph 1(f)(3), a full refund of any money paid for a work or a replacement copy, if a defect in the electronic work is discovered and reported to you within 90 days of receipt of the work. You comply with all other terms of this agreement for free distribution of Project Gutenberg marca registrada works. 1(9). If you wish to charge a fee or distribute a Project Gutenberg marca registrada electronic work or group of works on different terms than are set forth in this agreement, you must obtain permission in writing from the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the manager of the Project Gutenberg marca registrada trademark. Contact the Foundation as set forth in Section 3 below. 1(f)(1)(f)(1). Project Gutenberg volunteers and employees expend considerable effort to identify, do copyright research on, transcribe and proofread works not protected by US copyright law in creating the Project Gutenberg marca registrada collection. Despite these efforts, Project Gutenberg marca registrada electronic works, and the medium on which they might be stored, might contain defects such as, but not limited to, incomplete, inaccurate or corrupt data, transcription errors, a copyright or other intellectual property infringement, a defective or damaged disk or other medium, a computer virus, or computer codes that damage or cannot be read by your equipment. 1(f)(2). Limited warranty, disclaimer of damages, except for the right of replacement or refund described in paragraph 1(f)(3), the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, the owner of the Project Gutenberg marca registrada trademark, and any other party distributing a Project Gutenberg marca registrada electronic work under this agreement, disclaim all liability to you for damages, costs and expenses, including legal fees. You agree that you have no remedies for negligence, strict liability, breach of warranty or breach of contract excepto se provided in paragraph 1(f)(3). You agree that the Foundation, the trademark owner, and any distributor under this agreement will not be liable to you for actual, direct, indirect, consequential, punitive or incidental damages even if you give notice of the possibility of such damage. 1(f)(3). Limited right of replacement or refund. If you discover a defect in this electronic work within 90 days of receiving it, you can receive a refund of the money, if any, you paid for it by sending a written explanation to the person you received the work from. If you received the work on a physical medium, you must return the medium with your written explanation. The person or entity that provided you with the defective work may elect to provide a replacement copy in lieu of a refund. If you received the work electronically, the person or entity providing it to you might choose to give you a second opportunity to receive the work electronically in lieu of a refund. If the second copy is also defective, you might demand a refund in writing without further opportunities to fix the problema. 1(f)(4). Except for the limited right of replacement or refund set forth in paragraph 1(f)(3), this work is provided to you as is, with no other guarantees of any kind, express or implied, including but not limited to guarantees of merchantability or fitness for any purpose. 1(f)(5). Some states do not allow disclaimers of certain implied warranties or the exclusion or limitation of certain types of damages. If any disclaimer or limitation set forth in this agreement violates the law of the state applicable to this agreement, the agreement shall be interpreted to make the maximum disclaimer or limitation permitted by the applicable state law. The invalidity or unenforceability of any provision of this agreement shall not void the remaining provisions. 1F6. Indemnity, you agree to indemnify and hold the foundation, detra de Marco Unar, any agent or employee of the foundation, anyone providing copies of Project Gutenberg marca registrada Electra any quirks in accordance with this agreement, and any volunteers associated with the production, promotion and distribution of Project Gutenberg marca registrada Electra any quirks, harmless from all liability, costs and expenses, including legal fees, that arise directly or indirectly from any of the following which you do or cause to occur. A. Distribution of this or any Project Gutenberg marca registrada work. B. Alteration, modification, or additions or deletions to any Project Gutenberg marca registrada work. And C. Any defect you cause. Section 2. Information about the mission of Project Gutenberg marca registrada. Project Gutenberg marca registrada is in anonymous with the free distribution of Electra any quirks in formats readable by the widest variety of computers including obsolete, old, middle-aged and new computers. It exists because of the efforts of hundreds of volunteers and donations from people in all walks of life. Volunteers and financial support to provide volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to reaching Project Gutenberg marca registrada as goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg marca registrada collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001, the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg marca registrada and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see Sections 3 and 4 and the Foundation Information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501(c)(3). Educational corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The foundation's IN or federal tax identification number is 64-6221541. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation are tax deductible to the full extent permitted by U.S. federal laws and your state's laws. The Foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, UT 84116, 801-596-1887. Email contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the Foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact-section-4. Information about donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg marca registrada depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donations to carry out its mission of increasing the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machine-readable form accessible by the widest array of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, $1 to $5,000, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The Foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paperwork and many fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in locations where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donations or determine the status of compliance for any particular state, visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contributions from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donations from donors in such states who approach us with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. US laws allow swamp or small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg web pages for current donation methods and addresses. Donations are accepted in a number of other ways including checks, online payments and credit card donations. To donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Sección 5. General Information about Project Gutenberg. Marca registrada Electra Annie Quercs. Professor Michael S. Hart was the originator of the Project Gutenberg. Marca registrada concept of a library of Electra Annie Quercs that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, a produced and distributed Project Gutenberg. Marca registrada a box with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg marca registrada a box are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed as not protected by copyright in the US unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep a box in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website which has the main PG search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg marca registrada, including how to make donations to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new e-box, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to hear about new e-box. Guerras Civiles de Granada, Tomo Primero Prólogo. Capítulo y Capítulo 2. Capítulo 3. Capítulo 4. Capítulo V. Capítulo B. Capítulo 7. Capítulo 8. Capítulo 9. Capítulo X. Capítulo 11. Capítulo 12. Capítulo 13. Capítulo 14. Capítulo 15. Capítulo 16. Capítulo 17. Índice. The full Project Gutenberg license P7, P8, P9, PX, P11, P12, P13, P14, P15, P16, P18, P19, P20, P21, P22, P23, P24, P25, P26, P27, P28, P29, P30, P31, P32, P33, P34, P35, P36, P37, P38, P39, P40, P41, P42, P43, P44, P45, P46, P47, P48, P49, P50, P51, P52, P53, P54, P55, P56, P58, P59, P60, P61, P62, P63, P64, P65, P66, P68, P69, P70, P71, P72, P73, P74, P75, P76, P77, P78, P79, P80, P81, P82, P83, P84, P85, P86, P87, P88, P89, P90, P91, P92, P93, P94, P95, P96, P97, P98, P99, P100, P101, P102, P103, P104, P105, P106, P107, P108, P109, P110, P111, P112, P113, P114, P115, P116, P117, P118, P119, P120, P121, P122, P123, P124, P125, P126, P127, P128, P129, P130, P131, P132, P133, P134, P135, P136, P137, P163, P164, P165, P166, P167, P168, P169, P170, P171, P172, P173, P174, P175, P176, P177, P178, P179, P180, P181, P182, P183, P184, P185, P186, P187, P188, P189, P190, P191, P192, P193, P194, P195, P196, P197, P198, P199, P200, P201, P202, P203, P204, P205, P206, P207, P208, P209, P210, P211, P212, P213, P214, P215, P216, P217, P218, P219, P220, P221, P222, P223, P224, P225, P226, P227, P228, P229, P230, P231, P232, P233, P234, P235, P236, P237, P238, P239, P240, P241, P242, P243, P244, P245, P246, P247, P248, P249, P250, P251, P252, P253, P254, P255, P256, P257, P258, P259, P260, P261, P262, P263, P265, P266, P267, P268, P269, P270, P271, P272, P273, P274, P275, P276, P277, P278, P279, P280, P281, P282, P283, P284, P285, P286, P287, P288, P289, P290, P291, P292, P293, P294, P295, P296, P297, P298, P299, P300, P301, P302, P303, P304, P305, P306, P307, P308, P309, P310, P311, P312, P313, P314, P315, P316, P317, P318, P319, P320, P322, P323, P324, P325, P326, P327, P328, P329, P330, P331, P332, P333, P334, P335, P336, P337, P338, P339, P340, P341, P342, P343, P345, P346, P347, P348, P349, P350, P351, P353, P354, P355, P356, P357, P358, P359, P360, P361, P362, P363, P364, P365, P366, P367, P368, P370, P371, P372, P373, P374, P376, P377, P378, P379, P379, P380, P381, P382, P383, P384, P385, P386, P387, P388, P389, P390, P391, P392, P393, P394, P395, P396, P397, P398, P399, P400, P401, P402, P403, P404, P405, P406, P407, P408, P409, P410, P411, P412, P413, P414, P415, P416, P417, P418, P419, P420, P421, P422, P423, P424, P425, P426, P427, P428, P429, P430, P431, P432, P433, P434, P435, P436, P437, P438, P439, P440, P441, P442, P443, P444, P445, P446.